Well, she whiffs on the straight right hand. Big knee to the body. Under 2 minutes to go in our second round.
Oh, man. Nice.
Land a big left hand to stop the fight.
Yeah, Joe, that was just a near-perfect strike to end the fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. And this is exactly the way she drew it up. She said, I need to win this fight, but I need to do it by stoppage. I can't leave it in the judge's hands. If I'm going to take my career to the next level, I've got to get the knockout win here tonight. Mission accomplished.
Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
The official